Aquí tienen my top 5 songs that were based on or inspired by true events. At number 5, I've got Chuy Mauricio by Los Canelos de Durango. This captivating corrido involving two cousins is inspired by true events that took place in the city of Paramount, California in 2003. The lyrics make you feel like you're in the car with them as the events unfold. While the families of the two protagonists have claimed the corrido distorts the facts of what really happened, the song itself has become a classic. In the number 4 spot, I have Los Pavos Reales, aka El Corrido de Lucio Vázquez, which has been covered by many artists over the years. This classic corrido tells the story of a young man named Lucio Vázquez who was set up and murdered at a dance. The story behind this song is that those who murdered Lucio were hired by a jealous rival who desired the same woman he was seeing. At number 3 is Lamberto Quintero by Antonio Aguilar. This corrido talks about the demise of a powerful Sinaloan drug trafficker. This man was killed in a shootout in 1976, but the craziest part about the story are the events that led up to this. It's said that the deadly feud between the two families involved literally began because of a wild misunderstanding. Quintero lo seguía una camioneta y van con rumbo al salado. In the number 2 spot is one of my personal favorites of all time, El Niño Sicario by Calibre 50. Without specifically naming who the story is loosely based on, this song helps us understand why young Mexican men can easily be recruited into the world of trafficking and violence through telling the story of a boy hitman. However, it's important to note that it also mentions in the end that the consequences always catch up to your decisions. Enseñaste a matar temprano y has tomado el mal camino. No cumples ni los 15 años. At number 1, I've got José Pérez León by Los Tigres del Norte. This song recounts the very real and tragic story of a 19-year-old who tragically died by asphyxiation in a train alongside 17 others. This took place in 1987 on their attempt to cross the border in search for a better life. This one hits close to home for many because a lot of our parents and families have experienced the dangers and struggles of crossing. Nadie escuchó aquellos gritos de auxilio y la puerta no quiso ceder. And those were my top 5 songs that were based on or inspired by true events. Let me know if I missed any, or comment below what my next top 5 video should be about.